lights go out all around me. One last candle to keep out the night. And then the darkness surrounds me. I know I'm alive, but I feel like I've died. And all that's left is to accept that it's over. My dreams ran like sand through the fist that I made. I try to keep warm, but I just grow colder. I feel like I'm slipping away. After all this has passed, I still
been transferred between departments about 800 times. And that's a lot of forms to fill out. I still don't have an in case of emergency contact.
Put me down. They swallow suns, they swallow stars, they swallow whole galaxies. How does it help if the darkness is alive?
Not much time here?
Maybe a half a dozen interviews. You?
6 years, 3 months, 4 days.
Yeah, FYI, researching how long it takes victims to die is not my favorite hobby. I like knitting and making soup.
Be careful up there.
No worries, this guy's good. My bad.